Jesus is the only way to go to heaven, and I will show you why. The idea that there are many ways to get to heaven is what many people think about. Unfortunately, they are wrong. Today, there are many people declaring that there are many truths, many ways to go to heaven, and there are so many religions that you can choose what you think is the best for you. But it's a lie. If you look, many religious leaders of the past, they died, and they are still dead. Look, Buddha is dead, Gandhi is dead, Muhammad is dead, many saints are dead. They cannot help you or guide you, they are gone. But what about Jesus? Jesus is alive. He died, and the third day he resurrected. This is true. The Bible and the story of the world says that. You can find it if you search. And Jesus also said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one can come to the Father except through me. No one can go to heaven except through Jesus Christ. Now please, search your heart and check it. What are you believing? Where are you putting your hope? Trust in Jesus. He's the truth. I know that there is a desire in your heart to know about the truth. So please, stop to lie to yourself and open your heart to receive Jesus, because He is the truth. Also, Jesus, He is the life, and He has life for you. Are you tired about your life? Come to Jesus, and He will give you life, hope, peace. And Jesus is the only way to go to heaven. Through Jesus, you have eternal life. There is only one way to go to heaven, and the way is Jesus. There is only one truth to trust. The trust is Jesus and His Word. There is only one who can give life to you. The life is Jesus.